A gun fanatic has been jailed for life for shooting a policeman dead in a police cell. Louis de Zoysa killed Matt Ratana in 2020 while handcuffed. He'd hidden a gun under his coat and ended up with brain damage after a bullet hit his neck.